I'm Adam Corbuy, the CTO of Orthograph Hungary. My dream for the next 2 to 5 years is that professional building and industrial operation will be based on real life and accurate data, thus providing high cost reduction in facility and maintenance management while improving the quality of services. In addition to this, moving building data to the digital twins will reduce risk of having all data in the heads of the operation crew as it is today. This also gets more important seeing the growing fluctuation of the maintenance crew due to the increasing demand of their work globally without the increasing availability of such resources. In Orthograph, we are democratizing BIM for the facility and maintenance management industry by our operational BIM technology. Using our simple mobile and web tools, we make it feasible to survey and inventory graphically any existing building and then operate them by accessing and maintaining this data by the regular operational crew. Another key point is that this data is also available via a simple browser anywhere and also for any third-party systems that need building data as data lake or extended graphical functionality. Our typical users are companies owning and operating large building or building portfolios, such as hospitals, universities, office buildings, shopping malls or production facilities. At this later industrial environment, our technology can also be used to support their production maintenance, which is another crucial benefit for them. Join me on the 4th of November from 1 to 1:40 p.m. Eastern European time for our discussion on how to improve the efficiency of due diligence in real estate investment.